in and I support rural development. Rural development from HDFC Bank per se or any other industry per se is improving life of the people who are staying who are staying in a remote area. Okay, quality of life, improving the quality of their life is a very, very important task which across the corporate has. Okay, this is a corporate social responsibility which I carry within myself and my bank carries within themselves. We are having good plans to have exponential development in rural areas. As HDFC Bank per se, we are offering loans to all rural people at a subsidized rate. Even our government, Modi ji's government, is supporting rural people, waiving off their existing loans. They are also offering subsidized rate of interest for their loans. They are mandating banks to issue loans to these people. So I am in for rural development. We have a KRA set within the bank to go all out and support rural people. Our presence is also improving in all the rural areas, right? Our bank is opening a lot of branches in rural areas than urban sector as of now. Okay, I see every day that there are mails from branch opening teams that they are coming up with this branch in rural area, either a small branch or a bigger one, you know. So I'm in for rural development and I'm sure this will happen as soon.
Markets have changed dynamically over the last 2 to 3 decades. With the internet connectivity going on, the lifestyle changes that have happened, then people have become aspirational down there in the rural markets also. So definitely that's the next big horizon, the next big avenue for all markets, all types of segments, whether you're talking about consumer durables, talking about banking, you're talking about any other product that you want. So rural markets definitely are the next big thing. They cannot take it for granted because rural markets pose a different kind of a challenge. And just because you are leading in a certain segment, maybe in the urban or semi-urban areas, it doesn't mean that you're going to continue that lead in the rural market. You have to definitely focus. You should have a definite strategy in terms of marketing and in terms of trying to ensure that your leadership, whatever you have been able to gain in the urban, semi-urban, continues there or it is spilled over into the rural markets also. So definitely not to be taken for granted.
Millennials are today's market. Millennials are the future markets. The reason why they are today's market is because they are the spenders. They keep on spending. The reason why they are the future markets is because they are the decision makers. Today's millennials will be tomorrow's fathers. So once they will be the influential people and once they are the decision makers. So accordingly, if we plan out as per way, what is it in store for the millennials? Digital era and the digital connection is very important. As we can see, a lot of e-commerce stores which are coming up, Snapdeal, Flipkart, or a lot of investments coming up in that. India has bypassed the conventional brick and mortar shop model and they have certainly jumped to the digital model. Okay, more and more rural and the tier 2 and the tier 3 cities are coming towards e-commerce stores. So you can say people born between 1980s to 2000s, those are the millennials, and yes, they will be the future markets. And I don't think that leading brands are not doing enough to influence them and to target them.